airport, RAM, and logic board removal. To begin, disconnect the airport cable from the airport card, then grab your Phillips head screwdriver and remove the screw. Once that's complete, simply lift up and out to remove. Now locate the two tabs holding the RAM in place. Simply separate these apart and the RAM should lift up out of its socket. And simply lift up and out to remove. And do the same for the second set of RAM. Now, grab your flathead screwdriver and disconnect two wires from the logic board. Once that is completed, now grab your Torx T6 screwdriver and remove the screw from the logic board. Now, grabbing your putty knife, simply lift up on the logic board from the front and lift up and out to remove the logic board.